So I'm talking to Jay. Jay said, I'm going to kill that nigga, G. I said, yeah, yeah, you get the rap. No, no, I'm going to kill that nigga. I said, you going to kill that nigga.
Wait.
All right, homeboy. Then I'm going to tell him what he told me. That's why my shit is real. I don't never lie. He didn't like the one verse that's around JJ with dick sucking lips.
Oh, yeah.
He invited a man to his manhood.
Yeah,
that broke Jay-Z. Jay was tight behind that. He could take everything but that. I mean, that's what he told me. So then, Ron, I'm not going to lie, I didn't realize he produced it. Mm. I'm just hearing the beat. I'm like, this shit is fire.
Fuego.
I don't know who did the beat. I still don't know who did the beat.
It's Fuego.
But all I'm saying is, whoever this is a monster.
Shook the core.
Shook the Harlem. No, I know Dame called a fucking meeting with Black. You know, remember that day? What's that movie? Ron, you gotta help me out here. When Ron, the movie, when the guy, he's having a meeting, and he bats the guy down.
Oh, the